Today's rain causing a problem for people attending a local outdoor music festival. It's called Sound on Sound Fest, and organizers tell us that everyone had to seek shelter in cars or shuttle buses if they didn't park their own cars there. They asked everyone who had extra room to let others into their cars to wait out the storm. The festival gates reopened about 2 hours later.